Alright, here's all the controls. Run the vision system. Get some power supplies down there, some high-speed switch.
Actually basically mounted into a big computer cabinet to house all the electronics. It's got a keyboard and a mouse. Still requiring an updating.